Hey, it's Viz here, and we're at San Diego Comic-Con, super excited to present you Seis Manos, our new show, No Se Lo Pierda.
How's everybody doing? Everybody excited?
Are you kidding? I'm so happy to be here.
Good to see you all here.
We're not talking about anything except a brand new series, Seis Manos. But let's bring out the demented, sick people who helped make it. What exactly is Seis Manos?
There's a lot of kung fu action. There's a lot of grindhouse.
It's like Machete meets Kill Bill on a set of Coco.
But like a really, really R-rated Coco.
Now, let's bring out the voices of Seis Manos. What was it like working on something this wild?
It was a lot of fun. It's like you don't have to get dressed up.
I just love the creation of these worlds. It's definitely just something for everyone here.
You have to, I don't know, like for the fight scenes. Exactly what I'm talking about.
It was amazing working on a show that doesn't hold back.
I look like a monster in that.
What's the secret to playing a good bad guy?
For me, it's waking up.
Latinos are a massive part of the American population, but sorely underrepresented in the media. Does it make you proud to work on a show that's helping to change all that?
It's completely amazing to finally see Mexico in an anime. It's like, wow, feels very cool.
Growing up, just to see brown, color brown, represented as a hero, I didn't see that a lot, and so to see brown represented as the hero, as the good guy, as somebody to look up to, that to me has meant so much. And to be a part of this, to be a hero, it's just like, wow, things are changing. That's cool.
I'm excited that Viz Media is doing it. Machete is in this. As a Mexican, I love that.
I like how they kind of integrated like Hispanic culture with like martial arts. You don't really see that much.
Para mí es un gran honor y el hecho de que lo están haciendo más mainstream, como más abierto para los mexicanos y que otras personas se interesen en nuestra cultura para nosotros, y es muy emocionante.
There's been some bad girls in this show.
So you can't do wrong with my Colter in there too, so.
Awesome.
Big up Luke Cage.
I'm personally gonna watch it the instant it releases.
La verdad, estaré muy interesado.
Mucho éxito.
Mucho éxito.
Seis Manos coming this fall to Netflix. Créanme, tienen que verlo.
Thank you very much.